Why, hello there.
Hello, guys. Come on in. Welcome to my crib on wheels.
So we had to make a quick cut because of the lighting that is different outside, inside, you know. But anyway, here we are. This is my motorhome. Let's go to have a look around. You know, we are not really able to film much in the paddock, but that's why we are not filming this during a MotoGP weekend. And I wear this t-shirt only because it looks better here. So come on in. This is my living room. So I'm following every single session over here on the TV to see how the other riders in MotoGP.
But I thought this was not during your MotoGP race.
No, but usually not now.
What is this?
We have we've recorded something for you to have it on a TV, right?
So, yes, that is correct.
Yeah, I'm following every session here on the TV. Usually either from this sofa, which is really nice for a quick nap, you know, like this, watching the TV and having a quick nap, an easy nap, you fall asleep really easy. And this is the driver's place. I've never been on a driver's seat in this motorhome, to be honest, but it looks pretty badass too. So here, I guess you can call it a dining area, but we are not really using it for dining because we eat in hospitality. So we use this as our office, as you can see. My laptop over here open to make all the things, you know, ready for the next weekend, for the future, and even for fun. And this is Patrick's corner.
And my computers are closed, as you can see, because I don't do shit.
Never. So here he is editing his videos. Well, this is the bed that Patrick's using. And there is another extra bed hidden right here. So if you pull it down, there is another space. If someone of you guys want to come over, you know, and hang out with us, that's where you can sleep. So then this is a little kitchen or kitchenette, because it's a really little kitchen, but we never use it. I actually have never used it. I don't even know how it works. So but anyway, if you wanna have just a quick snack or something, I just think it's pretty good. And what we do use, it doesn't appear so, but what we do use is this fridge, which is perfect to keep your drinks nice and
my
cold.
Drink
your Red Bull.
That was not a Red Bull.
That is pretty much restricted for Patrick, especially when my girlfriend's here. What is really nice, if you just close it like this, it's just really separate. So me and my girlfriend can have our privacy, which is good, right? This is a little bathroom that we have. Our beautiful sink, our beautiful toilet, and the shower. So
you forgot to say beautiful shower.
Beautiful shower.
It is indeed pretty beautiful.
It is nice. I mean, considering this is a motorhome, it has a pretty much full size bathroom. I mean,
yeah,
full size.
It's pretty impressive.
Bathroom. Yeah, it's really good.
Considering this thing is like on wheels, it's pretty cool with the whole bathroom.
Well, also all around the walls, you've got little places, you know, to hide your stuff or to just keep your stuff in. It's just all around the motorhome. And this is the last room that you're gonna see now, which is the bedroom with a big double size king size bed with another TV. To be honest, I'm not really using TV because when I go to sleep, I really like to watch something, but I just simply use my laptop. You can even see the charger is plugged in there. So yeah, this is my bedroom where I have beautiful nights if some people are not revving their engines like they did in Le Mans, right? Because then it's still loud even in here.
Le Mans is a piece of shit place.
For this. I really like Le Mans, but for the revving.
Yeah, for the revving and for the partying.
Here it's going to be, not here, there in Mugello, once we get into the paddock, it's gonna be pretty loud too.
Oh, you think that when we fly to Mugello, in a few days, it's gonna be a lot worse?
Mugello is usually pretty loud as well. But anyway, yeah, that's what I wanted to show you. You know, this is pretty much where I live for a big part of a year, because how many European races are there? Like 12? 12 multiplied by Wednesday to Thursday to Friday to Saturday to Sunday, sometimes to Monday, by 5. So I spend here over 60 days.
I really hope you don't spend 60 years.
Over 60 days a year, so it's already quite some time. Multiplied by the years that I'm racing, I spent here a couple of years, maybe almost. So yeah, anyway, this is the place, and I hope you enjoy it, and I hope I showed you everything that you wanted. Anyway, if you have some questions, just drop them down in the comments, and if you liked it, if you like how it looks here, if you like this idea about the video, please just give us thumbs up and hit the subscribe button.